Underway, sir. Thank you, sir.
Have you been here all night?
Yes. You said there was a post.
Oh, yes, yes. Yes, I'll offer you a post with a house, a servant, and £50 a year.
What? What post?
At the new school.
A teacher.
Richard, no one's going to give you a place at court.
Oh, Master Cromwell says he'll do something for me.
Cromwell? Well, if you know Cromwell, you don't need my help.
Sir Thomas. If only you knew how much, much rather I'd your help than his.
Not to a place at court.
Why not?
Look.
What is it?
It's a bribe. I am the gift of Averil Machin. And Averil Machin has a lawsuit in the Court of Requests. Italian silver. Take it. No joke.
Oh, thank you.
What will you do with it?
Sell it.
And buy what?
A decent gown.
But, Richard, that's a little bribe. At court, they offer you all sorts of things. Home manors, manor houses, coats of arms. A man should go where he won't be tempted. Why not be a teacher? You'd be a fine teacher. Perhaps a great one.
If I was, who would know it?
You. Your pupils, your friends. God. Not a bad public, that. Oh. And a quiet life.
You say that. You come from talking with the Cardinal.
Ah, yes, talking with the Cardinal. It's eating your heart out, isn't it? The high affairs of state.
The divorce.
Boatman!
Sir?
Take this gentleman to the new inn.
Right, sir.
Sir Thomas. Thank you.
Be a teacher.